George Bodansky, 80 years old. I became a filmmaker. I make films together with people and communities to share those stories to the world. I'm also a coach and a video therapist, and I use camera to help people, especially women, with long life trauma.